Hempfield Area High School will be stripped to its studs and rebuilt. The school board voted tonight to approve the revitalization option at a cost of $109 million. The school has structural problems, antiquated ventilation, and classrooms that need attention.